Brown, the director of bands here. Appreciate you coming over for a brief concert of our combined bands. In our this is our third annual side-by-side concert that we're calling Movie Madness. We're doing all movie themes for you. It's been an enjoyable 2 days of rehearsal, and I think we've got some fun stuff for you to listen to. And I think everybody will recognize almost everything we play. So it's not going to be one of those concerts that you only recognize maybe one thing or two. You'll recognize everything tonight because it's all motion picture music. And although some of it's not recent, some of it is very well known. So I want to start by thanking all of the middle school directors for what they do. This is certainly not just this program, but this is certainly a team effort. Everybody on the stage pretty much was taught by our middle school staff that's here today, or most of them. And so not just the eighth graders are a product of our middle school staff, but everybody on stage is, and so we're very appreciative of them. I'd like to recognize them and have the kids show their appreciation from Anthony Middle School, Jonathan Reese and Michelle Chilton. Are we all here? Okay, thank you. And from Copper Middle School, Todd Hearn and Ruben Escobar. Thank you. And then new in the area, and we're so glad that he's here, from Caleb Middle School, Garrison Oliver and Carlos Cabrera. Mr. Cabrera is also one of our master class teachers. If you don't know, we have the largest ongoing master class program of any school in the district. And we have a wonderful master class program of 11 teachers, private teachers that come in every Wednesday night. From 4 to 9 o'clock, or from 4 to 8, we have 4 hours of master classes, and it's really made a huge difference. We're going to share some of our successes from Region and Solo and Ensemble so you can see, but it's really made a real difference. And Mr. Cabrera is our trombone teacher for our master classes, so we'll share some more after this first number. We're going to start with the Avengers movies are huge. And success, and one of the most recognizable themes from the Avengers movie is the march from Captain America, and that's how we open our program.
Thank you.
Next, we take turns conducting this group. I want to make sure that all the incoming eighth graders get to know all of our band staff, and we're very proud of every member of our staff and all of our bands here. We have four concert bands here. And this is Mr. Lockheed, our associate band director, and also our percussion specialist. He's in charge of all things percussion and during marching season, also all the technical stuff regarding music, okay? The sound reinforcement electronics, the sound system, if you will. So he does our symphonic band here at the high school, and he's going to lead them in a medley from a recent series of movies that you'll recognize. This is music from The Hunger Games.
Thank you.
other conductor and we do our third number, thought we'd give the kids just a little break for their lips and recognize some of their achievements, both at the eighth grade and the middle school. And when we're very proud of the progress we're making here with our program and with the master class program and all that, and we're starting to really see some significant improvement and how we're performing across the region. But we're really excited too because we look at our eighth graders and we see a lot of them that are also excelling on things like all region and solo and ensemble at the middle school. And we're adding some great more talent to our program, and we can't wait to get all these eighth graders here. I'll tell you, parents, that we gave them an information sheet earlier in the rehearsal day that tells a little bit about our program and some of the achievements and some of the great things we think we have going on here. But also, at the backside of that is like upcoming important dates, okay? We're gonna be having some movement and marching camps where we're gonna start introducing movement or dance skills and marching skills that will be incorporated into next season's marching show back in the fall. And there's other schools that do this, then we spread them out, we have four of them, and they're not required in that it's your child's participation band is not required, but we hope they can make as many as they can so that we can be as trained and as proficient with marching on by the time we get to summer band when we start seeing them on a daily basis. It also has the dates where we start summer band, and before the end of school, when we come over and see them in audition, you'll have a calendar of every rehearsal, every football game, every performance, every contest. Before school's up, you'll have a complete calendar of everything all the way through December of the fall semester. So we don't have that out yet because they haven't even set our football schedule yet, but they will in the next month, and so we'll be getting that information. So we'll be looking for additional information on the things that we gave them today. Before we go on, I'd like to recognize those of our eighth graders that made all region. I know we had a number make all region. Would y'all please stand and let us recognize you and your achievement is making all region? All region students, would you please stand? We're excited about adding more all region players to those that we have here. And I would say too that we have a number of region players in high school, and a lot of them may not have made it in eighth grade, okay? And they've developed those skills that everybody, develops musically at a different rate. But so at this point, I'd like to have those of you that made either all region or all district band at the high school tryout, would y'all please stand? Let us recognize you. Besides being a great individual achievement, these activities help all of our musicians get better. You can't go through the process without coming out the other end and being a substantially better musician, better player by going through all region and so on and so on. So we're very pleased of the emphasis on those things at our middle schools as well. Okay, so they've had a chance to rest, so let me bring out our other assistant band director. This is the newest member of our staff, Miss Kaylee Christensen, and she's from North Texas area originally and a recent graduate with both bachelor's and master's degrees from Oklahoma State University. And she has some connections with teachers from this area, so we're very fortunate that she joined our staff this year. And she's kind of the woodwind specialist on our staff as well. And she's going to conduct maybe the most famous movie music piece of all time. Although the Star Wars stuff rivals it, this goes back a few years. This is Somewhere Over the Rainbow from The Wizard of Oz.
Yeah.
He's a drum major of our band and all region and all area saxophonist. And he's in the process. He's one of several of our students, seniors that are looking at majoring in music, and he's auditioned in a number of places around the country, and he's going to be a very successful musician, and we're very proud of him. But that's again, similar to Rainbow from The Wizard of Oz. We're going to close our program with a fairly recent theme from an animated picture entitled Brave. Before we do that, I do want to recognize our most recent activity has been Sullivan Ensemble. As a matter of fact, so recent for us that we did it this past Friday evening, and we hosted Sullivan Ensemble here. We had 4,000 students from 20 high schools come through on Friday evening and Saturday. And we're very proud of our students' achievements. And again, just to show you the great improvement, a year ago, I think we had 53 medals at Sullivan Ensemble contest. It's pretty good. And with the start of our master class program in the fall, where they had 14 weeks of master classes, and in the spring they'll have 16. They've only had 4 of those so far this spring semester. But and so credit to our teachers and the job they do, our private teachers, but also the hard work our students have done. That 53 medals from last year was eclipsed dramatically. We brought home 110 medals from Sullivan Ensemble contest, and so very proud of them. Let's see, I know recently our 8th graders went to Sullivan Ensemble. I had raised their hand earlier, and I know there's a bunch of them. Would y'all stand if y'all earned a first division on a solo or an ensemble at Sullivan Ensemble Contest, 8th graders? Congratulations. You want to be seated. Okay? Now for our high schoolers, those of you that brought home, and some of these, a lot of these, ladies and gentlemen, earned one on a solo and an ensemble, but I'll just recognize all of them at one time. If you earned a first division on either a solo and an ensemble, would you please stand, high schoolers? Thanks, Missy. And we're going to feature some of these students next, The next Thursday, we actually have a chamber music recital where we feature some of our medal winners and solos and their ensembles from Sullivan Ensemble Contest. And that's next Thursday right here in our auditorium at 7 p.m. And that's kind of neat because sometimes parents will get to hear the finished product with the piano accompanist or the ensemble all put together. All they've heard is their one child's part coming from their room as they practice. And so it's kind of neat. And so we're going to do our chamber recital. And I think we've got about 10 solos and about 3 or 4 ensembles that are going to perform here next Thursday, okay? So again, thank you for coming out this evening and supporting your children. It's been it's been a lot of fun to get to meet them and visit with them. And of course, we got to meet a lot of them in the fall at the eighth grade band night marching for a football game. But it's nice to see them again. And we look forward to seeing them off and on throughout the spring. And I know that everybody's getting geared up for Concert Cypress and look forward to hearing their bands on the stage at Concert Cypress. So we'll close now with the music from Brave.